go.
Yes, we are.
Come on, man. That's what
Nah, nah, Trump. You're working fine, not a flea, okay?
Yo, I thought somebody had that little thing on the back of the plan, bro. You can buy the emblem.
Alright, whatever, let's go.
Let's get the emblem, make it
Okay. I'll make sure to blur you out. Alright. There's gonna be no music either. Windows up or down? Probably up, right? The camera's not gonna catch shit. Stop, but like, no, didn't even stop, eh? Even stop. It's like that.
It's crazy, bro. I was legit bitching at her earlier in the car.
Yeah.
So basically, this happened.
Huh?
I was with my cousin pleasing.
Yeah.
And the plan was I was supposed to be home earlier. She has to go work in the morning.
Yeah.
I'm a drop.
I haven't been to this casino. I've only been to park.
I thought about it. Yeah. Should I chill today or should I just sleep? That's what I'm telling
you. Yeah.
That's what I do. I just show up whenever I want on Friday. I'm at 8.
Yeah.
And at 6 in the morning.
Yeah.
I'm
at
2.
Yeah.
My 8 from 10 to 6.
Shit, eh?
So the days I don't feel like going in early, I
yeah.
go in at 10. And then the days I want to get off at 2, I just go at 6.
That's hilarious. Nobody said shit, eh? That's good. That's chills.
Because every time before when I used to, when I started doing it, I used to think I don't want that.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I didn't know these guys were all licking up burning shit. Otherwise, I would have just fucking kicked it there myself. You know, I told this
yeah.
guy to be there. I told you guys to make it there.
So much construction and shit going on everywhere too, man.
They don't understand that.
Yeah.
You don't sleep properly, you gotta be at work 6 in the morning.
And then you're sleeping at work and shit.
Fucking evening, basically.
Yeah.
At 6.
It's fucked.
You're fucking dying. I start fucking passing out around fucking 12 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yeah, me too.
And then around like 3 o'clock.
Same.
4 o'clock.
It's fucked, man. Like, and then you feel like shit too, right? The whole time, and you're just like, fuck. You don't feel like doing anything.
Yeah,
you don't feel like getting up. Even like the first day off, bro. It's like always a write-off. It isn't a cop. He has a roof rails, and a private plate.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, man, like it's causing such a problem. This shit too, man. The fucking plates on the road, that shit's crazy.
Oh yeah, this shit's hectic, yo.
That shit's
fuck people's cars up all day long.
Yeah, bro. I still can't believe my tire popped out one day at Cyprus, man. That shit was hectic. $1,800 on new tires, man. Yo, what? You hear that? They're like yelling and shit, yo. What, on a Thursday? Thursday night, 12:30. Not bad. That shit's loud as, cause like he can bypass the mufflers and shit, right? I can't, not right now. Once I get that exhaust, that's it, game over.
And that guy's car is fucking loud. I'm not tired of the bumping. When you put it in casual, it sounds proper, but it's nice and quiet.
Yeah, I like it subtle like this.
Thank you.
almost gotta warm up a little bit. Okay, so you're just gonna go in at 10?
Yeah.
You're hilarious. Tesla wants them, you? What's up, bro? Bye! Bye! What's up? Bro got gap. That sounded hectic, yo. He was ripping it before I was too. He had the hit. Sneaking up on me. This thing's fast on a roll, man.
Really fast off the line, Tesla. Right?
Bro, yeah, but I still beat it off the line too. And that was when I was stalked. That was a Model Y as well. I beat a Model 3 dual motor. So those are supposed to be lighter.
Did you beat a black?
I don't think so, no.
Off the line?
No, no. Not right now. Maybe after I get the trans tune and a little bit of other things, a little bit of goodies. But as of right now, not really. I don't think so. I'll try. I mean, like, fucking Gerbier's E63 beats me off the line. And
Yeah. Is that an office?